Hi, I'm
Rafi Fager from Chicago.
And I'm Jesse Orenstein from Los Angeles.
And this morning we saw Brit Milah here at Camo Shabbat.
Amen.
The baby belonged to an Israeli family living here in Wisconsin, and we met them at Moshavah.
And the hummus was great.
Rabbi Kushner, the Mohel, came and explained to us the whole history of the Brit Milah.
And we learned a lot.
The name, God willing, he'll have as he celebrates many, many smachot in his lifetime. When he celebrates his bar mitzvah, he registers to Camp Moshavah, and he's called to the Torah, and he stands underneath the chuppah at his wedding.
We all witnessed a beautiful experience.
And we're happy to welcome Matan, the baby, into the Jewish nation.
And a Kodesh Baruch Hu should only bless you in a world of peace.
Mazel Tov!
Yisrael!